president has given me all of 10 days to conduct an investigation into the emperor's role in the war.
10 days?
That's right.
It's not feasible, sir.
I'm making this your job, fellas.
You know this country.
I have confidence in you.
If I arrest the emperor, I'll face mass suicides, possibly open revolt.
I want all suspects arrested in a one-hour window.
How long since you were here?
5 years ago, sir.
My uncle is a general. He would be able to help you.
This country is starving, teetering on the edge of total collapse. It wouldn't take much for their resentment to ignite into revolt.
The Americans want to see the emperor's head on a stake.
If you want to save the emperor, I need proof. Did the emperor order the attack on Pearl Harbor?
It's not black and white.
Your skies were filled with kamikazes. Millions died in his name.
You incinerated two of our cities.
Justice should be served.
Revenge is not the same thing as justice.
I am about to make the biggest decision of the occupation, which will determine the future of Japan, and all I have is conjecture. I don't see any evidence.
I don't care what you have to do. Perform a miracle if you must.
Bring me the emperor.